Hi everyone! Namaste! Welcome to the real me! I'm still not telling you my name. I like to be mysterious. I can still be real. Because I had kind of a plan. But, like, as in, I had the songs chosen last night and I wanted to do the video like last night. But this morning it all changed. I used to work here. I'm gonna take this off because I'm actually sweaty, but I'm doing this just as I am, real, with my hair and my bun. This is how I slept last night. Hold on, I gotta turn off the heater. Oh, so funny thing. I try not to digress too much, but namaste. Welcome to the sacred space. Ooh, I'm still like sweaty cold. So this is as I am, real. Take me as I am. Yeah, so anyway, I'm doing this right now because I was just so inspired. But I used to run play groups for the YMCA. The YMCA has a deep place in my heart. I love the YMCA. Even the YMCA where I worked, I loved the building. Like, I'm super into building, and I loved that building. I loved that building. I loved giving people tours of the Y. I always sold memberships. what am I saying? Okay, sorry. Oh my god. I got a really sweet comment from somebody that said, let's just give this girl, thanks. Oh my god, what was it? It was something like, let's just take a minute to acknowledge the planning that goes into these videos, something like that. When really, the best videos are when the camera just turns on and I just go with the flow. And I was seriously just inspired, like, just now, because I just caught this. I'm listening to Lionel Richie this morning. It's Monday. Welcome to our Monday practice. We're gonna go smooth. We're talking about heaven. And I just caught this. I woke up thinking about an uncle that I have, and I was like, just sort of feeling for him and his life, and it's like he was already dead, but he's not. So I was like, I should reach out to that uncle who's actually still here. Oh my god, what am I saying? Anyway, thank you for all your amazing comments lately. They've really been making me feel good. And I got this really sweet comment from a couple that watches, and apparently the girl is growing her hair because of me, I'm inspiring her. And the guy was like, I love how you flip your hair around, I don't know why, I just do. And then today I'm like wearing it up. Sorry. But it's just because this is how I was, and I kind of think it's funny, my bun today. I hope it makes you laugh. So, spontaneous, intuitive. This is me. This is mystical. Like I said to somebody again, asked me at the end of that video yesterday where I was talking about not sharing my name. What is your name? I'm like, I'm not saying it. I'll give you a hint. It starts with an M. And there's a Beatles song written about it. Sans des mots qui vont très bien ensemble. Et oui, je suis française. If I had a dollar for every time somebody is saying that song to me, I would not be doing any work. Not that I get paid for these videos, because, oh my god, I think just set my whole channel to adult only. I'm so sorry to all you youngins, but let's be honest, it's not for kids, my videos, because like I was gonna say, I used to work for the YMCA, where I did play groups every morning, 9:30 to 12:30, where I got up and I ran there, sometimes very. And I did my little circles, I did my songs, all the kids loved me, they did. My playgroups were crazy popular. I had like so many people, because I made coffee for the moms. And we all just like chatted and drank coffee. And but I did do the circle song, Circle in the Morning, and we sang our little songs. But you know what, I don't work with kids anymore. And yesterday my video was nice. I mean, that tank top that I was wearing, keeping it real, gives me such a hard time. Because right after it's washed, it's tight. But as I move around in it, it gets super loose. And just as I was saying bye yesterday and thanking you all with all my love, I like flushed. Such to 70s, maybe. And I was just watching it over when I got the email from YouTube of like, adult only, do you want to dispute? And I was like, okay, this time I'm gonna dispute. So I start like, I press the button to dispute, you know, and I was kind of like, whatever yesterday. And then I was just almost at the end of the video, and I was literally writing to YouTube yesterday saying, there is nothing inappropriate about this video. When I looked up and I saw, as I was saying bye, I was like, oh, and I had already pressed send. So, and then I was like, oh my God, now they're gonna review everything. So anyway, I did a really nice video for Patreon. Check out my Patreon. I put the Patreon link back in. I think I am allowed to do that. I mean, it was up forever, so I never got in trouble, so I just put it back up. We've got tier one and tier two going on over there, and you know, we're expanding, so everyone's a little, every video is different. And right now I have, you know, kind of time of the month going on. So anyway, somebody over on Patreon, which is so sweet, asked me about meditation, and I just want to say I love that. So if anybody has any questions about meditation, because obviously just like this practice, meditation is so important. And when I first started meditating, I know it's hard, and this is why I was thinking about that uncle that's still alive, because he's my uncle that tried to teach me about meditation when I was a teenager. I said I wasn't going to talk too much, but anyway, this is being so I can try to plan. This was the point with the like play groups. Every day I was supposed to plan. I was supposed to have a plan, and I would plan, and then I would get there. And when you're working with like 80 freaking kids and their parents, you can't exactly, you gotta go with the flow. And I always played music in the gym, and I just kind of let them go. I was like, okay, I had a plan, but the plan's gone. So like yesterday I chose my songs, but then this morning I woke up and I was thinking about this uncle who tried to teach me meditation because I wanted to talk a bit about meditation. And I was so impatient as a kid trying to learn meditation. So I actually don't teach yoga to kids. I don't teach meditation to kids. I actually find that frustrating. Though they should do it, and bless you all you children yoga teachers. I have, I think, a lot of followers that are men, and I want you all to just start opening your minds to spirituality. Start doing the practice with me. And especially if you're widowed and you're, you know, sad, I want you to know that you're never alone, because that's what this Lionel Richie video is about, okay? And that's me sending my heart out to you from my angels telling me to tell you to play this right now while I look like this. So enjoy, okay? Because like this is intuition. This is where I just get the spark, and this is where I have to come on and share. Anyway, when I first started really meditating, what I did was, and I wanted to just share this, okay? What I did was, I learned how to envision a place in my mind that was heaven to me. And I went there. I just went there every time I could, often in the bath. So you close your eyes and you just all of a sudden this space occurs that it's heaven. And to me, I had lot, it was like a garden, and everything smelled good, and I could see the beautiful sky and all of the plants and the lush plants. And then all of a sudden angels show up in your space. And like I actually made a bench where I could sit down with whoever came to me. Sometimes it's Jesus, sometimes it's God, sometimes it's one of my passed on loved ones. So this is the place in my mind that I go to, and I meditate in heaven. So I just wanted to give that little tip, okay? This is something very simple. And the imagination, when you close your eyes, like Joan of Arc said, if I didn't hear God through my imagination, how else would I hear him? So the imagination is key. It's the screen that we project onto, okay? So just close your eyes, use that screen, and just envision heaven and stay there for as long as you need and see what happens. Okay, so without further ado, I want to play this Lionel Richie. I'm going to hold it up to the screen so we can hear what he's saying, but then I'm going to play the song actually on Alexa. We're going to do a sweet, beautiful flow, and then we're going to lie down in heaven and relax. Alors, bonne journée, j'espère que tout va bien pour toi. Merci d'être venu ici. J'espère que vous allez comprendre Lionel Richie. I find if you're French and you're watching my videos and I'm speaking mostly in English and you're enjoying them, then clearly you can understand English. My French is like, you know. Mais je veux que vous me compreniez. Alors, laisse-moi savoir si vous pouvez me comprendre. A lot of people are watching in Spanish and Portuguese too, which I just don't know, so I hope you understand. Anyway, this is about Lionel Richie at a concert where this woman was telling him that her passed-on husband loved him, and so this was his reaction. Okay. Thanks for bearing with me. It made me cry. It made me cry all the way through. Like, this But you know, some really beautiful things make us cry. And that's what it feels like to feel inspired. So, okay, so this is Lionel Richie at his concert with one of his fans. Okay, so you can see it on the big screen at least. Her pastor husband really wanted her to go see Lionel Richie. See? About planning and it not working out. Like me yesterday in my video. Listen to it like loud on Alexa. Isn't that nice? What the heck sign was Lionel Richie? I didn't even know like Lionel Richie vibes. Oh my god, that's so funny. Subscribe if you like my vibe. Thank you. I'm like stealing that line, so it can't be my new line. I mean, I don't think that it's a tarot reader, and I think she's so cool. She tells people off all the time. I don't think she would ever, ever in a million years catch my videos, but still, I just feel like I shouldn't be saying it. The way she does, anyway, I shouldn't be saying it. Okay, what am I doing? I'm looking up Lionel Richie's birthday. Lionel Richie vibes! Lionel Richie birthday. June 20th, oh my god! It's a Cancer, too. I mean, that's kind of Gemini. That's really right on the cusp. Anyway, he's a cool dude. Oh, Lionel Richie. Okay, so thank you for enjoying my videos. And he, right in that, he finishes, he sings Three Times a Lady, and I love that song. So let's do a nice smooth flow, slow flow. for this Monday morning. Who the heck is watching me on a Monday morning? Thank you for joining me. Whatever time of day it is that you're catching this and my funny hair, give me a like and enjoy. Okay, let's just smoothly flow and have nothing get us down this week, okay? Nothing major, no major moves today. We're just gonna flow. And thank you for thinking I'm a lady. Excuse me, I'm gonna have to sip my kombucha first. And I've got chamomile tea going on today. So nice. Soothing the soul. Okay, let's flow. Without further ado, thank you for listening. I hope you understand a little bit. Alexa, play Three Times a Lady by Lionel Richie.
Three Times a Lady by the Commodores on Amazon Music.
With everything. you once, twice, three times a lady.
Okay, so without further ado, song number two. Meet me in heaven. Because also, at the end of the Dr. Valley relaxation response that we do in almost every day's practice, designed by my teacher to get us out of the stress response and into the relaxation response, you know where I go? I go to heaven. Because in the end, we end up in our soul and infinity. Because the whole damn universe is inside you. And that's where you find heaven. So let's lie down and we'll meet there. I love good time, down home, Canadian boy, blah, blah, blah. I did get through a really good coffee and I took care of my damn garbage this morning. Yeah, still just like this. I had my pajama bottoms on and my big floofy socks. Okay, meet you in heaven. Let's go. Here's some Bryan Adams. Enjoy. This is like maybe the only Bryan Adams song I can really stand. But I love him anyway. Alexa, play Heaven by Bryan Adams.
Heaven by Bryan Adams on Amazon Music.
Okay. Meet me there.
Bring it on.
Okay, I just wanted to do the push-ups to get down. Now just land in your soul. Land in heaven. And just lie here and imagine your most beautiful place you wish to be. And go there. It's a world of infinite possibilities within. As I look up and I see a tiny little bit of blue sky. And I love the trees. I've got my tree pendant back on. So whether you're heading into the trees, or to the beach, or to go skiing, wherever you are, whatever temperature it is, enjoy your Monday. I hope it's relaxed. I'm drinking my relaxed kombucha. My chamomile night's tea. I'm eating my butter cookies today. I think I might make a lasagna. Okay, loving you all. Have a wonderful day. Je vous aime tous. Thanks for coming to practice with me. Remember, you're never alone. Thanks for enjoying my bun and me au naturel. It is what it is. I'm just me and you are just you. And that's the beauty of it. Keeping it real. Loving you all. Take it easy, Benjolin. Again, give me a like, share, subscribe. I hope you like my vibe. Love to you all. Big squeeze. Okay. Bye.